The layers of compressed time form spherically around the planet, with the greatest compression at the surface and reducing compression as we move further away. By overlaying the time compression structure, it becomes obvious how the two-dimensional representation becomes a three-dimensional structure. A structure that stretches radially outward for millions of miles.